days? Because it's warmer.
Survive.
How about Sunrise Land? Spiritual, great. Hire a samurai. Now there's more R. Jesus. It's time for World War One.
More.
Japan should take the islands. The League of Nations. How about I do anyway? It's time for World War Two. Good friends. Friends and our friends are not friends. Plus they're planning on invading the entire ocean. A post-war economic miracle. Bye. How did this happen? Quirks and stuff. It's a storm. Space dust, even crazier space dust.
Which is
now that's land. Something's alive in the ocean. Now you can eat sunlight, taste the sun. It's the Cambrian explosion.
No, the sun is a deadly laser.
Not anymore, there's a blanket. Bye-bye, ocean. And the dinosaurs are gone. That's a human person. Space age, not anymore. Guess what happens next? Society. Bronze, Egypt. China. Indus River Valley Civilization. Norte Chico. Greeks. China. New arrivals in India. Maybe it's those horse people I was talking about, or their cousins or something. And they wrote some hymns and mantras and stuff. Now the Phoenicians can get down to business. And they believe in God. It's the Persian Empire. Time to conquer all of India. Most of India. Merchants probably. And they've got spices. Brand new road to the world. China's home again. Then it broke again. Loving Jesus, legal, yeah.
Main rival.
It's the golden age of India. Barbarians, the Mayans have figured out the stars. Back together, bigger and there's more of them. New kingdoms all over Europe. Islamic golden age. It's the Seljuk Turks. Crusade. Hello, Toltecs. Hello, Mississippi. Well, I guess we'll have to find another way to India. Sugar. But he came back many different types of machines and factories with machines in them so they can make a lot of products real fast. The Sultan of Oman lives in Zanzibar now. Technology is about to go crazy. Hawaii, Cuba, communism. In the Soviet Union, Jewish people a place to live. Except Turkey, Turkey makes a brand new turkey. That's World War II, world peace. Psych, they both get angrier. And the ocean is full of plastic.